but it turned out the rotation three was still an Achilles heel for Indiana. Pass out of the middle, wrist away, dug off the chest to Suarez. Cowie Acomo will have a swing at this. High over the hands, dug by Price. But an overpass, Melcher's got to stay down here. Oh, and the joust absolutely beasted by Cowie Acomo. Throwing Fiducio to the floor. Wow, normally you always see setters win that joust, but Cowie Acomo, a former setter, muscles it through that time. Nice physical play by both front row players.